I almost just bombed myself. That was a pretty good turn of events.